Good morning, children. Now, here we start with our assignment number 6, which was given to you on 18/5/20. Now, this was again on lesson number 3. I'll show you the assignment. Okay. Now, here in this assignment, some pictures were given and you were supposed to match the picture with the answers, and you were supposed to write one line for every picture. Now, first one was given doctor. Now, what does the doctor do? Doctor treats and cures disease and makes us get relief from pain and suffering. This is the work of a doctor? Yes. Now, next was fireman. Number 2 was fireman. Picture of a fireman. They are called firefighters also. Now, firefighters puts out fire and rescue people. Rescue people here means logo ko bachana. Kahin aag lagi hai, to pehle to ye aag band karne ka kaam kar rahe hain. Saath saath mein, agar कुछ लोग आग में फंसे हैं तो उन्हें भी बचाने का काम करते हैं. दैट इज कॉल्ड रेस्क्यू पीपल. नेक्स्ट पिक्चर वॉज ऑफ ए टीचर. नाउ व्हाट डज अ टीचर डू? टीचर हेल्प्स अस टू रीड एंड राइट. नाउ टीचर टीचेस यू हाउ टू रीड, हाउ टू राइट. इट मे बी एनीवन. योर मदर इज योर ऑल्सो टीचर. शी इज योर फर्स्ट टीचर एट होम. शी ऑल्सो हेल्प्स यू इन सेम थिंग. शी टीचेस यू गुड वैल्यूज. सो teacher does not only helps you to read and write, also teaches you good values of life. Now next is actor. Here we are talking about actor, maybe girl or a boy. Okay, so what does an actor do? An actor performs different role and entertain us. Actor performs different role and they give us enjoyment. They makes us, they entertain us. Fifth picture was of an artist. Here we are talking artist as a painter. Now artist can be anyone. If we talk about artist, artist can be a person who is doing photography, painting, or pottery, or drawing, or any type of performance. That means any role they are playing, they are also called artist. Maybe singer. Okay, they are also called artist. But here when we have given an artist, here we have shown picture of a person who is painting. We are talking about an artist who is a painter here. Now what does a painter do? A painter paints beautiful pictures for us. Okay. Now last one was picture of Mother Teresa. And she is a social worker. So we will match with social worker. Now what do? They work for the betterment of the society without charging any money. Okay, we will proceed to question number 2. Question number 2 was read the chapter and fill in the gaps. Already this chapter was given to you, people around us, and we were supposed to fill the gaps. Now, first question was every child has a right to study. Every child has a right to study. Mother Teresa won a Nobel Peace Prize for her selfless service towards orphans. Number 2. Number 3. Social workers form organizations called non-governmental organization. You can write NGOs also, but I wish you should write full spelling. Okay. Now, number 4. People who provide service to us are called community helpers. They provide service and they charge for it. They are called community helpers. Now, number 5. Dash gives us knowledge and good values. Who gives us knowledge and good values to children? Elders. Now, dash workers, sorry, number 6, dash work for the betterment of the society without charging any money. They are called social workers. Now, we will go to question number 3. We are supposed to put right or wrong for the sentence. Mother looks after the needs of the family. Yes, mother looks needs after the needs of the family. Social workers and community workers are the same. No, they are not same. Social worker, they do not charge money. but community workers, they charge money for their service. Some working children work as well as study in school. Yes, it is correct. Number 4, social workers work selflessly. Yes. Children cannot help in household chores. So, it is wrong. You can help in your household chores to your parents or your family members. Yes. So, this one should be wrong. Here we have completed assignment number 6. Now, let's see if it is wrong. If your answer is wrong, children, do correction for the particular answer. Okay.